in the severed temple of the ocean and the sky, kneeling down, awaiting the kiss of